please sit down your pistols and turn to face spectators. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Billy and I would like to introduce our athlete in Santeca. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this final, the European Shooting Confederation and the organizing committee of Baku 2017 European Championship. Welcome you here to this final. And here are the athletes are lined up in an order from 1 to 8. On firing point 8. She's representing Poland, 23 years old, world ranking pistol place 18, silver medal World Cup Munich 2014 with the air pistol, and also World Cup Final Cabala 2014. We say welcome Claudia, please firing point 8. On firing point B, she's representing Austria, 35 years old, world ranking list place 15. She won the gold medal 25 meters in Gabala 2017, 7 months ago. And the fourth place also in the LPC. We say welcome Sylvia Steiner, Austria, firing point B. On firing point D, she's representing Bulgaria, 31 years old, and the working rank is place 6. Silver medal in World Cup in Rio 2016 with the air pistol and 8th place in the games last year. We say welcome Anotela Bruneva, Bulgaria, firing point D. And on firing point E, the number one in the world ranking list, 21 years old, just left the juniors. She's representing Greece. Olympic Games, gold medal 25 meter and bronze medal in 10 meter. We say welcome Anna Golakaki, firing point E. On firing point F, she's representing Switzerland, 40 years old, 48 years old, world ranking place 4, European Games winner gold in Baku here, and bronze medal in the Olympic Games. We say welcome Heidi Kangera, firing point A. On firing point G, she's representing Germany, 34 years old, world ranking list place 3. The silver medal of Rio Games is here. Silver medal in the sport pistol, silver medal European Championships in Moscow with the air pistol. We say welcome Monica Kasch, firing point G. On firing point E, she's representing Serbia, 30 years old, world ranking list 20, gold with the air pistol 2015 in the World Cup in Gabala, 11th place air pistol in the Rio Games. We say welcome to Rana Arunovic, firing point E. And on firing point G, she's representing Bulgaria, 45 years old, and she won a lot of medals. Her list is very, very long. Place ranking is 25. Gold medal Athens in 2004 and also in Sydney 2000. So we say welcome Maria Groteva, Bulgaria. And the premier member in charge for this fund is Mr. Vasilios Delios from Greece. And the chief member of the semi fund, Mr. Piero Finati, Italy. Ladies and gentlemen, your athletes, support the athletes, big applause and enjoy this final. Thank you very much.
Note.
Next series, ready. Attention. ladies and gentlemen. First of all, a big round of applause for this series of 5 weeks again from the position is 25 meter final women, and we say congratulations, Heidi Dieter Gerber, Switzerland, place 8 today for you. Thank you very much for being here in Baku in this final hall. Let's have a look in the board now. The top now, two athletes are 16 hit is Maria Grossero. Now she's coming after the new leader. And Monica Kasch in the second place, also 16 hits, and Anna Korakaki with 13 on the third place. And the danger position is on place 7 now with 8 hits, Sylvia Steiner. One series more to go before we decide 7th place.
Gentlemen, I'm not just starting today, I'm malfunctioning with
conditions that allow it, that we can grow this series, and if not, it should be a continuing focus on what comes for us out, so we have to wait for the decision of the jury and in charge here. So the decision of the jury member is clear. Four shots are fired everywhere, so you can go on to complete this five shot series.
For the malfunction series, ready. Ladies and gentlemen, after the sixth period, unfortunately we have to say goodbye. The sixth place goes today to Greece. Anna Korakaki, thank you very much, Anna, for being here in this final. For the only one hit that was not enough to stay in this final. And now, let's see on the board, Monica Kars still keep the lead, and Praise is now on second place, 20 hits together with Maria Krotkova, also at the third place, and Arunovic at the fifth position right now, 16 hits. The next series will decide fourth place in this final.
Ready. Attention.
Firm position, and this goes to Sorana Arunovic from Serbia. Congratulations on the big play. Thank you very much for being here in this final. So let's have a look on the board. Still Monica has 28 feet in front. She has 5 feet turned around, and Chris Larder with 4 hits, 24 in total. At the second place, Maria Grotzeba with 22 on the third place, and the lady from Bulgaria, Oliva, 21, so it's very close, 3 and 4, and after the next round, we have to say goodbye to the first place in this final.
Next series, ready. Attention.
To go. The difference is 3 targets to the second to the third place and 3 targets to be saved to the second to the silver medal. So next series will decide first medal in this final match.
Attention. Thank you.
for being here in and ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, Monica Kraus in the lead, 6 feet in front, Chris Kalia is behind with 30 targets, so it's almost difficult or almost impossible not to get rid, but we have one series more to go.
Thank you.